I'm pleased to announce a truly historic commitment. Serbia and Kosovo have each committed to economic normalization. Very important term. They've been working on this for many, many years, decades, actually.
Thank you very much.